They say the grind never stopped. That's true. I just got here and now I gotta go straight to taking pictures. And the same goes, but yeah.
I'm straight off the train. 50 years of podcast going on right now. I'm dead. This is me. But you already know, I literally saw this nigga as soon as I left. So you already know what game is. We literally just saw this nigga, so it's all in one vlog of me leaving to Philly. Coming up. It's from the photo shoot night. Coming back. No, going, damn, I can't even talk. The photo shoot, going to Philly, and coming back. So this is all in one vlog. So, good luck, guys. This is 3 days straight. 3 day vlog. Welcome back. I thought it was gonna be like New York cold out here. I thought it was gonna be New York cold out here, but it's not. It's kinda like DC weather, but I'm going to the hotel right now, and then I'm going out to go explore. Oh man, is this still behind me? I don't know. But yeah, this shit is a video this year, so I'm gonna get the Instagrams to see if they're relevant.
What'd you say? That's what you call grind time.
Hey, I literally said that when I walked in here. The grind never stopped.
Nothing in because it looks like a trash can, so I was like, I'm gonna just hold on to it.
Yeah. I was literally gonna tell Martin.
Yeah. To join?
Oh, wait. I was literally gonna be like, yo, are you coming right here? <now?" laughs>
Say this, I'm beat for the day. That was the last day. I don't think I got behind the scenes on that. Time to go home, man. Time to go home. And we get to see the boys. You know what I'm saying? We got a podcast tomorrow. And I gotta be on at 7, I think, 7 o'clock. I really hate podcasts because I don't know. I don't like to talk, so it's like, it sucks. But yeah.
Man,
Where did this conversation become from, bro?
Because y'all was like, you use lotion.
Y'all talking about tour, bro. Nigga, stop talking about Team Grizzly. They switched to JoJo.
Bro. That nigga said the loud shit. He said the doctor said it's healthy to be so weak, bro. I'm like, fuck no. People want one of his old songs, the first thing you hear was B game. And he's dead serious about it, too, bro. That shit is insane.
What the fuck is wrong with this? This is Tor's favorite line when he meets somebody. I don't know who the fuck you are.
I don't know who the fuck you is, bro.
Anybody you come around me and you meet Tor, he gonna tell you. I don't know who the fuck you are.
Oh, okay, no, Kenny? Bro, stop talking about my man
no Kenny. No Kenny, no Kizzy, no Cap. Like, what the no fuck Kenny. Is saying?
No Kizzy is for all these other niggas that say the same thing. No Kenny is my man that changed it up.
What'd you say?
Why you keep trying to steal content?
From who?
Content.
Why are you just sitting on her like that? Exactly!
Why is she yelling? Like, I don't get why she yelled. Like, if I was like there, because you know, I was like kind of tipsy and like I wasn't there, so that's why I said that. But
If I was there, I would ask her, like, why the fuck are you yelling? What point was you proving right there? Like, who are you showing off for?
He don't even know what they sell. Talk about what do they sell. Oh, he think there's aliens out the bitch.
Oh, that's
gym equipment, man. They sell gym equipment. You ain't been there either.
You got it.
Why are you still vlogging?
I'm not. I'm, what's your name?
You know my name.
I don't really know it like that.
I ain't got my chain on. Alright. What you drinking on?
Tell her about you on Instagram, right?
I'm a nigga Don Chill and shit, man.
Come on, Shane, let's go.
Who my cook? I get this, my cook. Who that?
I made one female cry this week. Don't be the next one.
You made a weak bitch.